You're not fooling anyone, you know.
What?
You and Hannah.
What's it got to do with you?
Nothing, I suppose. It's not right, though.
Yeah, well, unless you want a smack, right, I suggest you just leave me alone.
So, are you all right?
Yeah, you know.
You sure?
I'm okay.
How about you and Hannah?
Fine.
Yeah?
Never better.
You know what you said to me at Hannah's party?
Craig,
No, look, it's okay. It's all right. I've been thinking about it, and maybe it's not your fault.
What?
I don't know. Did I mislead you?
Mislead me? How?
I don't know. Did I give you the wrong signals, maybe?
What do you mean the wrong signals?
Did I mess with your head? Is that what I'm saying?
No, you didn't mess with my head, but you're messing with my head now, all right?
Shut up. Okay.
Sorry.
How are things going in there?
Horrible. I hate dancing.
Yeah, me too.
How's little Wilson boy getting on?
Giving the girls a run for their money, that's for sure.
Good.
We're okay, right?
I hope so.
It's been a mad few weeks, eh?
Yes, it has.
You know what? It's been a tough night!
Hey! You're drunk.
No. Look, you know what else?
What, Craig, what?
I don't care if you're gay.
What?
If you're gay, I don't care.
Keep your voice down.
I'm not ashamed to say it. Huh?
Yeah, because you're not the one that's going to get queer bashed.
If anyone touches my mate, I'll give him one like that.
Right, we'll talk about this tomorrow.
Well, look, okay. See, this couple, as long as you know that I'm fine with it. I'm cool with the gays.
That's nice to know.
Because I'm not going to lose you. Because you're like the bestest mate I've ever had.
I am not going anywhere.
Good. I'd rather have a gay mate than no mate.
Craig, I'm not gay.
Whatever.
Look, I'm with Hannah, all right?
And that's what you want, is it?
Yes!
And where's it going? It's not fair. It's not fair on Hannah.
I'll sort it. All right, I will.
Okay. All right. Hey, come in. You remember this? All right. I love you. All right. I love you.